Lisa Walters, and I'm running for lieutenant governor. And I'm standing in front of the Pinoki Mountains, or they call it also. And I'm standing here in Iron County, and I think we can see quite a bit of northern Wisconsin from this view. And this is what I'm running for to protect. And I want also for these communities to be empowered to create jobs that are responsible, that will go on for